Cortland police will cite a man after a crash on Route 305 this morning. Happened near the intersection of Deer Creek Trail. Officers say Damon Green tried to pass another car and went into the lane of oncoming traffic where he collided with another vehicle. Green was taken to the hospital, so was a woman driving the other car. Police say Green admitted to smoking marijuana and dropping his phone. Officers say he's facing charges for OVI and improper passing.